Every time things are going just fine, someone wants to come and try to kill your vibes, man. But it's alright if you need to free your mind. All you really gotta do is close your eyes and
imagine life living right with no stress or strife. Just know that everybody has to go through bad times. No need to worry, things will be alright. So don't cry, baby, dry your eyes and realize that you won't find the reasons why most people try to feed your mind with bad vibes. Just keep this drive, you'll be just fine, and we could try to redefine all this madness. I think it's sad when I take a look at everything that's happened. I just can't understand why so many people capping. I try to imagine all the things that we could have if most people didn't keep their mind focused on the wack shit. So I'ma stay high, way up above the average. Ain't worried about your bad vibes, so fuck your standards. Rather live life lavish and sit back laughing, kicking it with the homies as the chronic's passing. Gotta keep it on track and we can never fall back, cause sometimes in life you just gotta make your own path. And sometimes the grind doesn't seem to pay off, but have faith to keep the motivation and don't ever look back. Gotta break out the trance and understand it's a plan to keep us all trapped while we chasing the bag, to keep us all mad. And I'm just warning you, I hope you comprehend the facts that I've been telling you. Yeah, cause every time things are going just fine, someone wants to come and try to kill your vibes, man. But it's alright if you need to free your mind. All you really gotta do is close your eyes and imagine life living right with no stress or strife. Just know that everybody has to go through bad times. No need to worry, things will be alright. So don't cry, baby, dry your eyes and realize that you won't find the reasons why most people try to feed your mind with bad vibes. Keep this drive, you'll be just fine, and we could try to redefine all this madness. Now as I keep on pushing towards my goals, I know some dreams I will accomplish and some of them I won't. Gotta keep it strong walking on this road. I try to keep believing, I believe that what I'm seeing is just broken hope. Cause lots of folks can keep it going like a broken soul. Heart filled with open holes and colder than a broken home. With a life full of obstacles, no, it's not impossible. If you want to live right, you have to think logical. Cause think of this, if life was easy, full of simple shit, then how could you appreciate the situation that you're in? Everybody has to see a little bit of suffering just to understand that life is really what you make of it. So make it lit, and when you're stressed out, take a hit. Fortunate, even if it's for the little shit that you might have, at least you had that. And when they get up in your path, I really hope you understand that every time things are going just fine, someone wants to come and try to kill your vibes, man. But it's alright if you need to free your mind. All you really gotta do is close your eyes and imagine life living right with no stress or strife. Just know that everybody has to go through bad times. No need to worry, things will be alright. So don't cry, baby, dry your eyes and realize that you won't find the reasons why most people try to feed your mind with bad vibes. Just keep this drive, you'll be just fine, and we could try to redefine all this madness.
Now as you close your eyes and imagine having a life full of true happiness and passion, you would understand that everything you need is right up in your reach. You just gotta be the one that makes that shit happen. So don't be mad when the world does you wrong. Lift your head up, keep your faith and stay strong. Imagine life how you want it and it's yours. Imagine life how we living is pure.